was good.
58. It's the fastest I ever did it.
Hmm.
Thank you.
So doesn't matter. And then also like Fort Eagle could go terribly wrong. Cause I'm gonna try the Condor thing. Terrible spider. Thank you. might be good, but it didn't feel good. Why are you right there?
Yes!
Some time. Not a good. It's a terrible fight. Well, that kind of made up. Well, that made up for it. Boom. Gold. Nice. Shit. Not where I want to use that. Maybe that's not a good idea. Amazing. Yeah, the only way that fight could have gone better is if Mochi one-shotted his arms. Can you please move? Thank you. Shoot. Okay. That was really good. But once again,
these next two bosses can just destroy everything.
Your hopes, your dreams.
Really good third cell fight, a really bad or a bad fourth cell fight won't matter as much, or vice versa. But if I can get both of mine, I can get that 215. It's 215.57 to bop Inker for real in my heart. I wish there was a way to skip this.
Like, if we can go straight to the cell, that'd be amazing. Or straight to Snake. Get you later.
because it's kind of risky by not immediately decaling, because I want to make sure I get that last guy. So kind of bad that Sebastian got stuck on the in that group of enemies. Good though. Above the tree, above the tree. Never, ever, ever, ever go below the tree. Started going to attack mode from the jump. Good.
38 and should be fine.
Hmm.
This game. Can't even be mad. Still ahead. And a good fight will be a godsend. And there's always a fourth, so it's not a real run until after that. Shoot. Oh shit. Alright, cool. I'm just feeling sorry. Why do we change to Eagle or to Flyboy? Gotta message Anchor about it. I might save a little time here. I have plenty of potions to get through the fight, no matter what happens. But yeah, pink to start would be beautiful. Hmm.
Okay. Oh my god, that fight without the death would have been... Ugh. Ugh, would have been so far ahead. Ugh. Alright, so you're 217 pace right now. Good fourth cell fight. Can do this. Mochi, please, I need you to kill the Tuts on the first hit, please. I should still have plenty of potions. I should need to buy that many. But I'll check. I'm gonna do the shop.
I'm doing the correct thing.
Worst.
Definitely losing time. Oh.
is so bad.
Both people I was escorting got stuck on enemies. Escort missions suck. Got out one spike mace. Terrible. Look, how are we gonna lose time?
If I'm not ahead after this fight, I'm done.
Why don't we multi the snake? Like, how much time would that actually save in that room? That's gonna be the new. Find a pen and paper when I can. Time, I guess.
Alright, cool. Ooh, cool, cool, cool. Don't shoot. Alright, come on, Mochi. Please. All right. I'll take it. Pretty good. And we are on 316 pace, which is kind of what I had before. Well, at least this time I'll get like an accurate PB. Oh, we would have been on the 15 pace. And, you know, with a good dungeons and dungeons and whatnot, we might be able to do it. Dragon can still be terrible. How many potions do I have? I have about 18-ish. So I'll restock to 25. And then pray that everything works out.
Alright, so the blooms, I mean, Mochi killed the Tut, so we should be able to kill the cards.
The day he drops, Blue Sky March is the day this run's dead.
All right. That was terrifying. Oh, why did I lose time? I mean, besides the... Oh, that's right, with that. Took a while to get the sword. Alright, it's not too bad. I get stuck. Yes! Good. Perfect. Yeah, that black phone is one of two enemies that I know of who are as fast as you. The other one being the Tuts, which is why you always despawn them. Alright. Anchor stress. Yes. Alright. And let's eat a burger just to be safe. Ish. Because these guys can do 100 plus damage. For this next one, there's a way to do it without luring him up this hill, but I'm bad at it. I don't know how to actually do it. And I'm dumb. And that could have been the end of the run. And just to be safe. Now this is like the actual hardest part of this run. This room, these rooms, or this area coming up. The ghosts. I should have taken that. Stand here until I can blow that one down. I might be able to push that one up. And squeeze. I don't know. Oh, that one's terrible. That one's even worse. I'm gonna lose time, but worth. Oh no, that's not. There we go. Yep, losing time already. Still 2 minutes ahead.
A really, really good fight. A really good fin section right here could do this. I almost forgot to get the sword. That would have been the end of the run.
Go! Ha! Wait, I don't remember. That's not what I wanted. Ooh.
Why is there that much time to save in that split? Oh, potions. Alright, so we'll go to potions. I can easily gold that. I got 55 this time. I need to... Yeah, I think I wouldn't do it. Alright. Okay.
How none of you hit me? No one game feels bad for me. Don't worry. Whew. I remember Mochi, Balloon on Lester, and what's in the ball. Dragon, I don't need you to be good, I just need you to be okay. Thank you.
Double swing. On Terry. Freaking attack.
did it.
Oh, I finally beat Anchor. Oh my god. This was so close to being the sub 15. I can do it. I know I can. Oh my god, I did it. I can't believe I did it. Yeah, that dragon fight was so good. Oh my goodness, now all I gotta do is optimize potions. We are in it. And then, of course, with every PB, I treat myself to my second, it's probably my second favorite song. My first favorite song's not in the root
unfortunately. And that'd be the Bamboo Island song. It's amazing.
That's where you get the thief outfit. But the doctor's message is, like, easily... It might be tied or second best. I don't know. It's close. Oh, God, the music in this game is so good.
Quality's like. I'm sorry if it's terrible. Let's look at these splits. Alright, so go to my first three splits. Had a bad spider going to Knuckle Mole. Four misses on Lester's fight, I think, but I got like three crits in a row. Golden fight with just amazing RNG and excellent execution. Log Cabin Brawl. What happened? Sebastian got stuck on an enemy, so that could have been better. I didn't do the restock, but I could have because I died. So yeah, I died. I got one-shotted. Lesson went alright. Third cell was pretty good. Pyramid sucked. Bulls alright, fourth cell was good. Gold split good. F-Zero took me a while to get the Plasma Katana or whatever it's called. And then also Mochi couldn't kill them right away, so I had to they self-destruct. Almost died there. That would have been very bad. Dragon Inca Strats for the win. But ghosts still are terrible. Resort Island, only good because I bought less potions. Torture, excellent. Dragon Fight, bad RNG, but good execution. Lester, Inca Strats for the win again. Dragon 2, good execution. And Mint, there's nothing you can do. This is also a really good song. Oh my, I forgot about this one. I just wish the audio wasn't so distorted on this emulator. But hopefully I'll be able to do console runs within the next 2 months. Definitely by May, because I'm buying a new computer. And I'm sending out the DS soon to get the capture card installed. And this is the only reason why I really hate starting from the jump, because we can't put in our own things for this. Right, I'm gonna mute the microphone and then end it after this. I'm just gonna enjoy this. Alright, thanks for watching, anyone.